pretty neat. Scientists here in San Diego are celebrating the birth of a very rare horse.
Yes, it is just the second of its kind to be successfully cloned. This Przewalski foal was born back in February at a facility in Texas. The species was declared extinct in the wild in 1970 before extensive efforts were taken to preserve it. Scientists use frozen cells from more than 40 years ago to clone the foal. It will eventually join its twin, born from the same cells 3 years ago at the San Diego Zoo Safari Park. Pretty incredible.